In the match between Real Madrid and Espanyol, Thibaut Courtois was seen going to the fans' place and giving this little boy his t-shirt. Later on, when he was going back to the field, another boy called him up and he did a high five with him and then gave him his gloves. And later on, we saw him removing his shorts, giving it to him too. Look how this goalkeeper is so kind to the fans. Just see the video for yourself.